because everybody always sings songs for the broken-hearted woman.